torchbearers of the 26 SEA Games, the pride of the nation.
Fireworks keeping him up in the air, together with obviously some extraordinary wires. He looked around, there it goes. And it's through the flame, and the lotus lights up. The huge lotus that represents the cauldron of the next 12 days of the games here in Japan.
He's joined by his son, Irfan Fundi. The torch relay has taken place through the river, along the bay, on foot and boat. The power of these athletes and mutual bonds will inspire the nation as the flame is passed from one generation to the next.
in the history of the sport. And these days a senator in the Philippines government.
Passing it on to the next generation of boxers. And there we go, the cauldron is lit. The flame shines bright and the fireworks light up the night.